you, the proud Lord said, that I must bow so low. As long and sharp as yours. And so he spoke, and so he spoke, that Lord of God's near. And now the rains, we pour his force, and not a soul to hear.
To hear.